You guys kind of hear that? Back to the years I go wondering once again. Back to the seasons of my youth. I recall a box of rags someone gave us. And how my mama put those rags to use. There were rags in many colors, but every piece was small. But I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, sewing every piece with love. She made my coat in many colors that I was so proud of. My mama sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors that Joseph wore. And then she said, well, perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it. Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. Well, it's true we had no money, but I was rich as I could be. And my coat of many colors that mama made for me. Key change. So I fashion all my bridges, holding all my shoes. In my coat of many colors, I hurry it off to school. Just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors that my mom had made for me. And I just couldn't understand it, cause I felt I was rich. And I told him of the love my mama sewed in every stitch. I even told him all that story that mama told me while she sewed. How my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. They didn't understand it, and I tried to help them see that one is only poor, only if they choose to be. Now it's true, we had no money, but I was rich as I could be. My coat of many colors that mom made for me. Cause she made it just for me.
Aww, that was beautiful. That was nice.
Mama, we really thought you liked that.